My young formation was in the gymnastics. It was in Spain, in the national Spanish team, and I was between 12 and 15 years. I was doing high level competition, so it was very tough because you train, you know, many hours a day, and you have to be. But I think it was a very good basic training for me that gave me the possibility after to also go easily into other techniques. After I stopped with gymnastics, I directly went into modern dance. I was at the Martha Graham School in New York. And I was there for 5 years, but at the same time, I discovered many other dance that were at the time in New York. So it was a moment for me that I discovered that dance was not just one, but it was a universal language, and that I understood the more I knew, the more I will be also free to create. The way I discovered about electro was really by chance. It was because I was working in another project, doing some films for a project I was doing in the streets of Madrid with videos, that I met two of the electro dancers. And after I finished doing these videos with them, one day they call me and say they invite me to judge in an electro competition. And it was a very beautiful experience. I saw like 100 dancers competing against each other with this dance that was totally new, fresh, and full of energy. And in this moment, I got the idea that I should do a choreography with this dance. When I started to choreograph this piece, what I wanted to do was to get the best out of electro dance. I wanted to show what electro dance was. So I didn't want to put them all of a sudden to dance contemporary dance or to become something else from what they were, because what I like from this dance was what they were. So I wanted to put this dance on a stage, but respecting also the energy of this dance. And it was for me important that I did not influence very much the movement, but that I will compose with the movement. But I have to give it also a theatrical context, no? Because what they do normally is they go into battles, so they dance one in front of the other, and they do maybe 4 minutes, 5 minutes. So my work was to, okay, I take this electro dance, but I have to make a show with it, and then bring it to another context, make it travel, tell a story, you know, play it so you can look at it for 1 hour and 50 minutes, you know. The thing that keeps me creating is like, I think, an addiction to it or something like that. I don't know what it is, it's just I can't stop. Sometimes I tell myself, you stop for a while, like you have to stop, and then the next morning I have a great idea, and I just can't stop it. In my head, it's always creating something.